Hey, it's Allison from Computers.mom. In today's video, we'll show you how to see shared albums on your iPhone. If you're using an iPad, please use the link above for the iPad version of this video. So let's walk through this step by step. Don't worry about taking notes because you'll find a handy recap at the end of the video. Suppose someone has shared an album with you on Apple Photos. You may have received the notification as an email or see a badge on the Photos app icon on your Mac or your iPhone like this, or maybe you saw a banner on your phone like this. You'll need to accept the share, but before we do that, there's one iPhone setting we should check first. So, looking at your iPhone, open the Settings app. In Settings, tap your name, then tap iCloud, and then tap Photos. This last option, Shared Albums, controls whether shared albums are available on your iPhone or not, and it should be green. If it isn't, tap the button to turn it on. You should only need to set this option once. Now close Settings and return to the home screen. Open the Photos app. When you open Photos, you'll see whatever was open last, like these flowers. If there are no icons visible, tap on the screen to make them appear. If the icons you see look like this across the bottom and include the trash can, you're not in the right place yet. Tap the back arrow on the upper left to get to the main view of your Photos library like this. You'll know you're in the right place if you see these four icons across the bottom: Library, For You, Albums, and Search. We're currently looking at Library, which we can tell because that option is blue. If you haven't done it already, you can accept the share by tapping For You. The For You icon should turn blue like this to indicate that you're looking at that section. The invitation should be the first thing you see. Tap Accept and it disappears. You only have to do this once for each album. Now tap on Albums to switch to that view. And again, you can tell you're in the Albums view because Albums is now blue. Scroll up and down until you find Shared Albums, and here is the one we want. If you don't spot it right away, you can tap See All to browse the rest of them. Let's open the Chicago Trip album, and here are the photos that were shared with us. That's all there is to it. Now, here's a quick recap of the steps on one page for convenience. First, make sure that Shared Albums is enabled by opening Settings on your iPhone and tapping your name, iCloud, Photos, and checking that Shared Albums is green. This step only needs to be done once. Then, to see a shared album, open the Photos app and make sure you're in the main view with the four icons across the bottom starting with Library. If you haven't already accepted the share, you can do so in the For You section. To see the shared albums, tap Albums, scroll to Shared Albums, and then tap on the desired album. Thanks for watching. Feel free to leave comments and questions below. Click like if you found this helpful, and don't forget to subscribe for more Computers.mom videos.